Okay, here we are back in 20XX, and the character select screen has kind of changed. So you choose who you want to play as here, we'll stick with Ace. Here is your challenge list, you can put certain challenges in play when you want to go through the Eridu run. And over here we have a pre-game shop where we can spend the soul nuts to bring certain things over with us into the actual game. As for those, the only ones I'd really like would maybe be the second one, depending on if that's the Hellfinder or the third one, since those allow you to dash further. But those are some of the changes that were made to the current edition of 20XX. So one of the glitches that was fixed was supposed to have been a problem with the spillover matrix. Before, if you had one of your gauges filled, you couldn't actually pick up anything, so you couldn't actually turn energy into health if you had full energy or health. It kind of made the whole thing useless. Looks like we have new conveyor belt graphics. Hopefully the items don't get swept away by the conveyor belts. And what have we up here? So the spear supposedly got nerfed since they fixed the whole hitbox problem that was with it. There's some talk about the axe being the next one on the chopping block, but we'll have to see about that one. I'm not really a fan of the axe. It's good when you're fighting the bosses, but for the levels, it has some drawbacks. So I haven't actually seen the soul enemy yet, but we'll see if we can come across one. Potato battery, I want to try out the new blood magic. I don't know if that got changed to where your special moves can heal you, or if that's just something in a future update, but we're gonna find out. Just we have a slight. Okay, glass door to kill whatever's here. Looks like the Iron Vanguard. Lotus. Standing back just in case that glitch for damage and death has been fixed. Let's grab the mount. I'm starting to get doubles of the items. Not necessarily a bad thing, but I'd prefer to pick up a feather by now. And another potato battery. I wonder if the Braid Food Lunch and the Blue Land are just that much harder to come by now. Gun isn't really working right now. Here, penguins, I'm gonna see them. Where does this take us? Yet another plumber hat. Oh, well. Okay, crossing my fingers for a white feather after this, or at least let me increase my attack power. Speed is not going to help me too much if we get into Eridu. Say I would like to get a bunch of those so I could just have a really crazy melee attack or primary weapon. Yeah, I didn't get any of the things I needed to pull off a serious Eridu run. Dash power won't help that much, but it's better than nothing, I guess. glow to it. So I'm suspecting that's a Solon. So that I can really do a number on the enemy. And of course, I actually need the freaking plumber's hat, I don't have it. Shot kind of sucks since it has lower damage than your normal buster. Once I get through the other door. And it's Lotus. Now it's Bulwark. Okay. This run is kind of sucky. There's some sort of glitch where my gun is kind of worthless. But that's where I'm going to put the end for 20XX this week, or this patch. When we pick up next time, we'll see what has been changed. Until then, I'm the Hero of Light. Thanks for watching. There's the... Or wait, what does this one do? That means drop more nuts. Yeah, I'm gonna put the stop here. So I'm the Hero of Light, thanks for watching, and goodbye.